Hi, I'm Terri Penman. I want to share with you some of the books that I have from my gardening library. This is Designing with Succulents by Deborah Lee Baldwin. It's just been an excellent book. I enjoy it especially because it has photographs that will show companion plants as well as the main plant. And this book, you can go to my website, sbgardening.ning.com, and it will take you right into Amazon where you can view the book and make your purchase. Another book that I have especially enjoyed, this is a nice soft cover succulent book, and again, the identification, the photographs are just absolutely wonderful, and it gives you lots of ideas for creating your own succulent garden. I've enjoyed this book very much. One of my other all-time favorites, I'm sure everybody has one of these, Sunset Western Landscaping. Again, I seem to go for books that offer complete landscaping books. This covers everything from patios to ponds to tropical gardens. I think this one is especially beautiful for your gardening ideas and landscaping. And again, focusing on plants as a whole rather than as the individual. Another one that I have found to be very helpful in trying to do perennials to be companion plants. This is an especially nice little book. It's a soft cover. You can take it with you when you go to the nursery. It's by, who's it by? C. Colston Burrell. Again, it will be on my website, sbgardening.ning.com. It will take you directly to Amazon. And lastly, I have Hostas. This is an encyclopedia. It's been of invaluable use. We love these plants. Tells you all about them, all their identifications, what they like, what they don't like, where to plant, where to grow. So here's the library. Have fun, and I hope you post your library on the website too. Bye-bye.